All right, so one of the other types of links is called a rotational link. Now, right now we see we have two handles, and in the middle of the two handles, we have a bolt, which is connecting these two parts together. So the link between the top handle and the bottom handle is a rotational link because the both parts can move independently. So as we move the two handles, as they open and close, you see them undergoing rotation.